Sorry, Herman.
Ah! Should I help him? I should help him.
Literally.
I should help him. Am I not gonna help him? Is he alive? Did that kill him, or is he okay?
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
There's a backpack up here.
Okay,
let's go get it.
Shocker's all yours now.
Good work.
I leveled up again.
Awesome. We'll make sure he stays behind Woo! Bars this time.
Also, right. I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the
yeah, it kind of does.
A perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway,
at least one.
Any more reports on demon guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
Probably don't want to know.
Yeah.
Ooh. Shouldn't have asked.
Yeah. It's not pleasant. We'll just say that.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
What is that? Wait. Oh, wait. That is Stark's suit. Oh, that's the suit in the movie, the Spider-Man Homecoming. What it was Spider-Bro. Calls in a Spider-Bro to temporarily aid in combat. Ooh. Yes, it's just like the movie. I love it. Yes, I got Stark's suit. I like it. Woo! Oh, so this is an actual demon fight! Well, help me, buddy. Woo! Nice. Well, this guy is a real helper. Holy cow, Spidey bro, you're awesome.
Peter,
just got all of them.
Wait,
there's one left.
Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum Whoa. I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's
if
bad.
If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into Woo! His dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk property.
Nap time. They're going after Fisk? Damn. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Oof. Ow! Jeez!
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see.
Yeah, eat that! Woo! In the face! Ooh, now he just attacks his own friend.
Check it out.
Interesting.
Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Woo! Crap, I don't think so. What was that? Someone just subscribed? Someone just subscribed! I have my computer hooked up to this recording device so I can hear everything to the computer so I can turn it up as loud as I need to. But I have to run OBS to do so, and apparently someone just subscribed. That kind of caught me off guard.
And if they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing.
So these guys
Listen
are scared
up.
Of the demons.
Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
Ooh.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding.
Well, this
Whatever
is a lot
is,
of men to fight.
I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Who's there?
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Whoop.
Who's there? Anyone else here?
You literally didn't see that coming.
Oh, you just made a
mistake.
No, you
don't. Okay, we're good. What? Guys, oh, he knows? Crap. Let's take care of him.
Might have.
Boop. Shh. Hi, buddy.
Anyone's here?
Sweet dreams.
Is he in danger? No, he's
Who's
sick.
Who's there?
Boop. Oh, this is so fun. I'm stealth. No.
Anyone's there?
Take him out. Okay, let's get out of here.
Anyone's here?
Nighty night.
Whoop! Slam! Wait, what if I get him from down here? Can I do that? I can! Yes! Ooh, I didn't think of that.
Anyone's here?
Snoring now.
Crap!
Get him! Yes! Speed, quickness really helps. In stealth situations, speed really does help.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
I was just helping out a little bit.
So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
Yeah!
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Me and the police working together. I love that.
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. I'll find another way in.
Let's see.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Okay. I thought I was looking for a way to get him in as well. Or maybe I'm going to get him in from the inside. I wonder if there's still
like
guards
in
here.
Horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Junction box.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, there it is.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
No, I do. Spidey buddy.
Stun gun. Genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
The electric web. Yes. Stun targets and arcs to nearby enemies. Yes, I like it. Awesome.
Electric web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
That's pretty darn smart doing that in 5.
Nothing illegal in plain sight.
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance.
Let's look closer.
You were right, Jeff. Trapdoor.
Aha!
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
You are quite the police officer. I like it.
1, 2, 3.
Three!
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Great, they're here before us.
Let's go! Let's go!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it.
There. They blew the locks to get in.
Found it. And they're still here.
Demons.
I'll take care of them. I can do that.
Stay here.
That is the mean weaponry.
And some of these. They're moving. Let's go. Get them!
Get back here!
Find cover!
Looks like I'm gonna have a chase scene. Woo!
That's what I'm talking about.
Gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Look out! Firing! Stay clear!
No, you don't! Oh boy! Woo! Gotcha! What is that? I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you!
I'm a little impressed!
Whoop! Here, eat this. Wait, what? Oh! But I have two focus meters now? That's cool!
I got your back!
Thanks! I needed that!
What the heck was that? Oh, he's tasing them. Oh! Ow. Well, that hurt. Here, eat this. Oh, never mind. He's gone. You got tased. Wow, having multiple focus bars is nice. Eat this. I wanna know what it's like whenever you have two full focus bars. I think I'm gonna figure that out. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Crap. Yeah! Oh, no. That's how you do it. That's what I was trying to do earlier. Woo! Whoa, crap. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, screw you.
Incoming!
Wait, no! Ow! Ow! Gotcha! Ooh, nice. Anyone else? You?
Firing! Stay clear!
Got him!
Selma! Quiet! Stop!
You okay?
Man, I like this officer! We need to work together more often. Can you be my buddy, please?
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the web.
Yeah, I need to make sure they don't shoot at me.
Spider-Man, two demons drivers at the yard.
Why is it not letting me not much triangle better. Them?
These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might.
How am I supposed to stop them?
Don't do anything crazy. I'm
trying to figure that out, but won't let me do the pursuit thingy. Oh, now it'll let me do it.
Here's your stuff.
Oh, I see now. Gotcha. Okay. I was a little confused for a second. Whoop! Hi, buddy. Yeah. How's that feel? Feeling hot? Oh crap! Not good. Oh no. Well, that could have. Gone better! Ah! R1, you gotcha. Okay. You kinda scared me because I've not done that before in a long time. Square mashing?
Now the three no? decide
yes.
to run on time.
Got it! Woo! That was close. That was very close. Oh great, you're gonna try to run me over. I'm not a bug in your. Ooh. Dude! You are an amazing police officer! Shoot him! Woo! Punch him! That works too! Nice! Please tell me he's not hurt. Please don't be hurt. Dude, that was incredible! That guy needs a badge of honor. That was
We've
awesome.
Now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected
okay, good.
To make a full recovery.
Awesome. He is great. That is an awesome officer.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which Ooh. Means I get to focus full time on real stories like this.
Awesome.
And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
There is win-lose.
Officer Davis, Mary
See,
Jane
still
Watson
likes me.
Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are going to tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
Yay! We get the story out there.
She's good.
And he's been evicted.
Come on.
So what happened to all of his stuff? I don't know what happens during an eviction. I probably should learn, but...
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That works.
64476.
That's room 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Awesome. All right, let's go get our stuff
municipal
back.
Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand.
Woo!
Not a problem.
Okay. Let's take a little peek.
Of course it's locked.
Yeah.
Can't have people stealing garbage.
There we go. I gotta forget. I cannot forget.
It's not
really
stop
breaking
jumping. And entering if I don't break anything, right?
Yeah, it's just entry. So we're cool.
Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
Is he not, like, mad at the fact that I'm breaking in to get in here? Oh, there we go. Duh, forget about that. Boop. I guess he really just doesn't care.
Hey.
It's not his job.
It's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah.
Yeah,
wait,
that might be
I think
it.
I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Thank you, man. He does care.
Close by. Nope. Stuff's not here. There has okay. to be another truck around here.
So gotta search all the trucks.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
No. Okay.
Bridge. Better hustle.
All right. I'm gonna go ahead and stop them as fast as I can.
Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Hi, guys. Here. Spidey bro, help me out here. Freeze. I meant please. Yeah, that's right. You stay down.
Thanks, buddy.
You okay?
You're welcome.
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Please.
Sure, have at it.
Thank you.
An incident report.
Yes.
Please be here. Yes.
And we're safe.
Hope it still
good,
works.
Good. Are you the last one? You're the last guy. And down. Give me those base tokens. It's probably just one, but it's still enough for me.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
You're welcome. That is such a cool suit. It looks a little more mean, like kind of a little... What's the word I'm looking for? A little negative, I guess is the perfect word for it. It's basically another form of the white spider, only it's negative form. Wow. I like it. Although, I'm gonna miss using the Stark suit, because the Stark suit was nice.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
I hope so, too. Hey, guys! Have a little taste of this! Oh, he did nothing. Great. Ow. Frick! Ow, ay, ay, ay. Okay, two of these guys are hard to deal with. No! Dang it! Ow! Oh, you guys suck! Oh wait, I should use that for health. I'm an idiot. I died. Dang it. Ah, this suit did nothing for me. Why do I even have this suit? You know, this suit is really cool, but I gotta admit, the other one's really growing on me. I kinda like this one. This one's just nice. I wanna stick with this one. Woo!
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's rough.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
That too.
Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no.
No,
not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
I will do that.
I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back.
She's not going to take a no for an answer.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt.
Ellie.
I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Why do I not feel comfortable with this guy? Something is up. I feel like Mr. Lee is going to be a villain. I really do.